I've been calling for these fights, these type of fights, before I was even in the 147 division. Right after, you know, I won my undisputed title at junior welterweight, I was calling for the number one guys in the welterweight division, the Keith Thurmans, the Danny Garcias, and everybody else's, you know. But Porter is a top welterweight in his own right, and he's been in the ring with all the top welterweights. So I'm looking forward to it.